Select the top of the character in X-ray mode with Circle Select. Right-click to exit Circle Select and duplicate the selection with Shift-D. Scale up this geometry along the normals with Alt-S. Press B and choose Separate by Selection. Select the bottom edge loop and extrude it down by pressing E and C. Then scale up the bottom edge loop. Press Ctrl-R and scroll the middle mouse wheel up to add loop cuts. Select an edge loop and use proportional editing to scale up the bottom part of the dress. Finally, in scope mode, use the grab and smooth brushes to adjust as needed. Hi, thank you for watching that video. If you want to learn how to make sure that clothes move along with your character without having to use a cloth simulation, I recommend this video about easily rigging clothes next. Also, check out this playlist about simulations in general. Till next time.